1947. Also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
And a good day to you, sir.
You can't be late for your first day!
Relax, it's all good. Gotta put some pants on.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally.
Come out with us. Nice outfit. Have a great day.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 7 days since my last confession.
Speak, child.
Yesterday, I made a mistake. I made a mistake, and a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip-up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am.
An accident at the Ether Lab has claimed the life of a scientist. His body is currently stored at the town morgue, and a guilt-ridden colleague plans to visit there to pay her respects. Between them, these two have everything we need to infiltrate the field lab.
I got a feeling today is going to be very busy. I just know it.
Room secure.
Leave me, Bernard. I want to be alone.
Ma'am?
Oh, okay. You're dead, and you still look stressed out. So, now I have you to feel guilty about. Great. We build a weapon that will kill...
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
That looks over me today. Good day for business.
was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working.
Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply. That's Brian's lawsuit.
Looking good, man.
Hey. All clear on your end? Good.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find.
That.
Please! Someone help!
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Just stay low, follow me. Now get us out of this, understood?
I hear you.
Wilco.
Not good, man. Not good.
All right.
Thank you.
Sorry to inform.
Sir, this is off limits.
Good. That's the way out.
Destroy the virus.
Do you agree with me? Over. What?
Good hunt.
Hey, what's up?
Prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.